you don't end up with just another car. You end up with the all-new Saab 9-5.